The responsibility fell to four-star General Tommy Franks.
General Franks likes margaritas. And I got a margarita recipe that, of course, and I'm a tequila connoisseur. And so we sat down and had some margaritas and tequila and walked through, is this the right thing to do for us, for the country? Can we look our troops in the eyes and say, you're going to die tomorrow and here's why? The answer was yes. So after that, no misgivings whatsoever.